Thank you, Rachel. Well, if you build it, they will have to leave. For developers, and guess that may be the development of their dreams, but for some businesses that are already in Naples, this might be their eviction notice. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast reveals what's in and what's out.
Sarah, we're sitting at the Leaky Tiki Barbecue along US 41 in Naples. This well-known shopping plaza that also has a tropical smoothie cafe and pastrami Dan's is set to be bulldozed, and it will turn into a luxury hotel. Brand new renderings show the expectation for a newly approved boutique hotel along 9th Street North in the city of Naples. The city's design review board just signed off on it Wednesday. And the prospect of more tourists outside Fifth Avenue South has business owners in Naples' design district thrilled.
It's a certain level of excitement, absolutely. Naples is growing every day. We love to be a part of the local scene. You know, being born and raised here is really important to see, you know, the evolution of Naples.
Nick Nadvitt owns popular New York-style bagel shop, Brooklyn Dough, on Third Avenue North. He says that a three-story, 18-room luxury hotel with all the amenities only helps foot traffic into his shop.
No, it's not a little fishing town anymore. It's getting bigger and brighter and better, and people want to move here, and it's a big destination for people. So it's exciting.
Just a street over, Turco Taco owner Ivo Milanowski says this could be the beginning of an expanded downtown Naples.
Take a lot off of Fifth Avenue a little bit. I mean, Fifth Avenue is just so overcrowded, especially in season, and we want the people to come this way and expand.
Now, the Naples Design Review Board has only approved the preliminary draft plan for this hotel. Some of the little things like lighting, even the colors of the buildings, and an underground proposed parking garage are still going to be decided. I'm reporting live and local in Naples this afternoon. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.
Ryan, thank you.